my god, bro, this run was so good.
Just watch the whole thing, especially Shao's parts. It's so good! Ah! You can hear how excited I am just talking about it, man. Everything was so smooth and fast for Shao. Cloran, Ezreal, I won't say nothing, but it was smooth too. For Shao, nah, I don't need to hear anybody else's opinion. That shit was good. The Shao half was mwah. Bro, look at this shit. They're already dead. Bro. Holy fuck. This is my fastest, like, 12-1-1 I've done. Without never let. Mwah! That shit was smooth! Alright, enough of me getting excited. Let's get this fucking shit started! Play my music!
The freedom!
very smooth. Back to back.
One cycle, one rotation on the bosses. Mago Kinkle and the Dorito. Now let's finish Karan's part and show the builds. Retries too. That was one whole thing. Don't mind me celebrating. Normally I half-ass my shit because I can. I don't want to say I'm a good Abyss guy or player, but if other people say I am, that's their opinion. And hopefully you enjoyed me narrating over my shit because this is a first for me. But anyway, I'll see you next time and enjoy the builds.